greetings to you, Your Excellency. Thank you for this great honor to meet with me and my wife. We appreciate your leadership in the strong Pan-African spirit that has enabled you to take a center role in uniting Africa. And we also appreciate what you have done regarding the diaspora and asking Africans, people of African descent, to return back to Africa so that we can now rebuild Africa the way that it was supposed to be. I've heard about Uganda most of my life, the same way that everyone else heard about Uganda. And so I went out to explore a new way of understanding how the universe worked, and I was able to define the grand unified field equation they've been looking for and put it into geometry. And then with that geometry, I was able to put props on that. And what I'm saying is now we have invented a new form of flight that I would like to bring here to Uganda to replace the drones, to replace the helicopters, to replace the planes. We have all the funding necessary. What we need is just a fertile ground in which to build this. Now, this is the geometry of hydrogen.
You are not contesting that hydrogen combines with oxygen to make water. But what you are adding on is that the previous description of the atoms was not accurate.
No.
That what they were calling the orbit was
just
was the fallout.
It's the inertial plane. It's the discharge from the center of the electric charge.
The discharge of the core
of the vortex
of the nucleus. Oh, this is very interesting. Thank you so much. So,
the first lady, I read her book and I was.
Okay, people.
Thank you. Yeah, you know.